I think when you talk to a young adult about parents, their parents wanting information about their health or just being concerned and worried about them, young adults get that. They, even it, those who are parents themselves definitely understand that because they have their own children, and even those who don't have children get that on a basic level, that that's like a parent thing, it's a mom thing, it's a dad thing, right? So they have some appreciation for that, but they don't want that to come at the expense of their independence. And I think often that they find that their relationship with their parents is better if it's more balanced, if their independence is respected, and that they're allowed to become the person and be the person that they want to be in the world. Like, think about it from a young person's perspective where they've had so many things taken away from them with their decline in health, right? And they're losing control of lots of different areas of their life in some ways. So if they have somebody else in their life, such as a parent, trying to control other things that they could be controlling on their own, that's all the more frustrating, right? Because it's yet another threat to their independence, another threat of loss of control. So I think that's where the pushback comes, because they want to hold on to that independence, not because they don't want to share the information, they just want to be in control of that information, and that's their right.